What we see is someone who essentially is freezing, and this is a term that's often used when describing various neurological things. He's obviously freezing. He's not saying anything. His face is sort of frozen in that position, but also even his hands. If you look at that video, his hands are sort of really attached to the lectern. His aide comes over, tries to get him to raise his hand. He's sort of really holding on very closely. It's very, very tightly, I should say, to that lectern. You know, there's a lot of things that can sort of come to mind. The more you know about the various neurological conditions, the longer the list is. But certain things like stroke or things like that are probably less likely. He walks away and he's moving his arms and his legs as he walks away. Seizure is less likely as well. It's about 30 seconds where he appears to have some component of freezing.